Hi, I'm Asi, and that's what my friends used to call me, but you can call me that too. And this is my cup of tea, but it is not about my teas because it's all about me. And this is my BFF, my eyeglasses. And this is the recent one, and I have a lot more frames and lenses used over the past years. I don't wear it because I want, but because I have to. You know, ever since I was so young, I already have this. It said it is hereditary and it's not for glamour or whatsoever. Metaphorically speaking, eyeglasses help to look into new perspectives, and of course, you can create your own vision of life that makes it clear as water, maybe. Anyway, that's too much information. Let's jump to my leadership experiences. Here are the photos of me speaking in front of the youths and student leaders face-to-face and virtually. I am a shy person, guys, believe it or not. I don't know where I found the confidence to stand and speak in the crowd. It's so overwhelming to reminisce about the scenarios before the pandemic. I wish I could do more to empower and inspire youths and leaders, and most importantly, build strong connections that serve as a bridge to unity. I still believe that credentials, training seminars attended, and awards received doesn't define who you are as a leader, as a student, and as a human being. We all have this potential, capabilities, and knowledge, but it is how you use, manage, and appreciate it. These are just some sort of papers, proofs, and something that was validated by someone, because leadership naturally comes from within. Alright, let's move on. And this is my phone, where I watch lots of K-dramas influenced by my mom and my friend Marvie. I also use this to edit pictures, videos, and other stuff like, you know, as usual, shopping on Lazada and Shopee. Hashtag Budalist Life. Trivia, guys, I don't have a watch. Really. I used to look at my phone when checking the date and time because I easily forget what the day is, which leads me to procrastinate everything. Yes, I find it cool somehow. By the way, I'm turning 21 this October. Guess what the day is it? Mark your calendars and don't forget to vote for me. Yes, you heard it right. And I'll take it as a generous gift. And in 10 years, I'm 31. I don't know where I am going actually. But all I know is that God has plans for me and for my family because this is my life and this is me. And that is for sure. So right now, I'm going to be me because this is all about me. Thanks for watching, guys.